Terry, walking in this march, what does it mean to you?
I think it's important to celebrate this day. Think of Dr. King as being representing the civil rights movement that is so important to humanity, and that we should always treat others regardless of color, race, creed. And I think we need to keep that in remembrance. Even though we've done great things in our nation, we still got to move forward with more.